New on WLWT, a three-day country music festival is coming to our area.
It is the first ever Voices of America Country Music Festival taking over Westchester next summer. It's happening August 11th to the 13th at Voice of America Metro Park. So headliners include Dan and Shay, Old Dominion, Chris Young, and Alabama. Tickets go on sale on Friday at 10 in the morning, and organizers say the festival will combine live performances, great food, and a lot of fun.
Sounds like a great time out there. All right, the Cincinnati Zoo.